Alrighty, today I decided that I was going to use up some chicken breast that was in my refrigerator, and I'm going to use some of my canned chicken broth and maybe a can of my dark meat and make some homemade chicken and dumplings. I'm starting out with some chicken breast that I had left over from supper, and I'm gonna add some homemade chicken broth that I canned. I used two of them. And then I'm gonna use some chicken thighs that I canned back in July. Basil. That looks good. I'm gonna get this cooking and I'll bring y'all back once I start making my homemade dumplings. Alrighty, I just made a simple biscuit recipe without any baking powder, and I am just going to kind of roll this out. And then cut them like this, my pizza cutter. Toss them with some flour and drop them in my dumplings. I used about 3 cups of flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, a little milk. Mix it up till my dough is soft and rolled it in a ball and put it on some flour. Just rolled it out and started cutting with pizza cutter. That's what they look like so far. Bring it back up to a higher temperature. And that's what they look like. And the reason it's a different color is because I used a chicken breast that had a little bit of different kind of seasoning on it. And now I'm gonna add my pepper. And I love pepper, so this might be too much for y'all. Stir them too much. Bring that back up to a boil and we'll see what they taste like. Don't take them long. I got flour all over the place.
Yes?
It's over by the coffee pot. Cut it up and thank you. I hope these dumplings taste good. Enough salt.
Mm-hmm.
A little salty, aren't they?
Not really. They're perfect to me. tasty.
A little salty, though.
Yeah, a little. I taste it now. What'd you put in there? Just salt?
I put a little bouillon. I forgot about it. Go make you some homemade dumplings. They're good. Didn't take long to make.
What do you see in there?